When you watch the tape, it's clear that any NFL team would be a fool not to take Will Levis with the number one pick in the draft. Because we haven't seen arm talent like this since Josh Allen, so while he might not be ready on day one, if he gets picked by the right team, Levis will be a generational quarterback.